we're cutting into vital areas that kids really do need, but you know, it's just a matter of school districts and school boards having to prioritize where that money's going to go, the limited funds that we have.
We exist in a world that demands our creativity, but live in a system that undervalues and loves us in it. And I am free in the way many are not.
State requirement for demonstrating grade levels.
There's nothing more important than creativity. Creativity is true intelligence.
Takes guts. You gotta dig down deep to gut it out. Keep on going again and again and again until you make it happen, because you know that it's possible.
In one brilliant flash, I knew exactly what I needed to do.
To meet with 1,000 creative minds to create my greatest masterpiece. You're challenging the way education has been done in the last century. You get that?
This is our generation.
Creativity trumps intelligence.
The arts in the American curriculum is under threat.
It starts in a classroom.
You're not interested in helping the arts.
How could I help the world? That's a really good question.
The problem is, it's the first thing to go.
I believe that we truly are the ones that create our own future.
What you're attempting is impossible.
We are rewriting the
great
rules.
By doing this, you're risking everything.
Said all the world is a stage.
I learned that I can just let go of everything, and it really helps with your emotions and to be more confident and not be afraid.
Mm-hmm. We call that a breakthrough.
Yeah.
You move from one paradigm to another.
Yeah.
There's a lot of kids here that are really artistic. They could take a lot of their art places, but instead they use it for the wrong reason.
Where do you get your dreams?
It can't be done.
Only as we become more and more adults, the world becomes limited in the way that we can see.
I think if we didn't have creativity, we'd look at everything exactly the same. It would be boring.
We're going to win by doing what we do best, which is harnessing the talents and ingenuity of our people to lead the world in new industries. And we know how important it is for our economy.
People that make it in this world look around for the circumstances that they want, and if they can't find them, they create them. It's hard. No, easy is not an option. However, ladies and gentlemen, what you will discover is that it's worth it.
Just because it's the way it is doesn't mean it's the way it should be.
I've learned to be myself.
To get outside of my comfort zone.
I've learned that if you don't try to live, there's a lot of great things in life.
The 25th year of my life was dedicated to inspire the artists of tomorrow. You.